Fashion designer Jackie Peñalosa's creations were on full display as models sashayed down the runway wearing hablons, piña, and abaca gowns and dresses. This was part of the fashion show entitled Ilustrado. The Ilonggo fashion designer has brought the Filipino tradition of weaving to another level with her creations made from delicately handwoven fabrics.
Wearing your own products, no? It's also like saying to the world or to Canada, this is ours and we're proud to use it.
Weaving in the Philippines is a dying tradition. It's a very rich and old tradition, but we need to empower the weaving communities to be able for them to continue. So we hope that through shows like this, we will be able to generate interest, maybe get grants, maybe get markets that will inspire our weavers to continue.
Ilustrado co-organizer Melissa Remulla Briones said they were impressed with Peñalosa's designs. That's why they brought the show to Vancouver. Briones added they also want to raise awareness and interest on traditional weaving among the younger Filipino Canadians. But she admits it will be a challenge to bring the handwoven fabrics commercially to Canada.
Kaya ba yung demand versus, kasi kung hahanap ka ng buyers, dapat kayang i-deliver yung quantity. So there's that. We're at that point where is this something that is sustainable for the Filipino businessman and at the same time for the market?
As the president of Iloilo's Designer Guild, Peñalosa and other Ilonggo designers are working hard to promote these world-class products. For their part, the Philippine Consulate is in talks with several groups in the Philippines for a bigger textile show which will highlight Filipino weaving. Meanwhile, Peñalosa will showcase her designs again during the London and Vancouver Fashion Week next year. Rowena Papasin, ABS-CBN News, Burnaby, British Columbia.